Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. On behalf of myself, the Shepherd in Christ, at Celestial Church of Christ Global, on behalf of the committee of this year's service, Ebenezer 2021, on behalf of all the church members of Celestial Church of Christ, on behalf of all our youth, I just want to appreciate everyone that God used during our harvest, before our harvest, and that God will be using after the harvest. But I just want to give kudos to my fathers, to the pastor of Celestial Church of Christ, Reverend EMF Oshofa, to my daddy, Venerable Superior Evangelist Fesso Jaye, my spiritual father, my mentor, and also the spiritual father of Celestial Church of Christ in the Global. Daddy, we actually missed you at the harvest. You know, since you've been transferred to Ondo, we've not been able to have you on the harvest day since it falls on the same harvest day as yours. God will continue to be with you. We hope to see you soon. I want to thank my father in the Lord, Venerable Superior Evangelist, the Reverend, the caretaker chairman, and also the current head of diocese of United States of America. And I want to appreciate all shepherds that God used during the harvest, especially on the day of harvest. I want to appreciate Olushoni Folami. Thank you so much. I want to appreciate Olushoni Awudumila. Thank you very much. I want to appreciate Olushoni Samida Odu. Thank you. I appreciate you, sir. I want to appreciate all of the shepherds also. Olushoni Michael Edumi, Olushoni Barry Washington, Olushoni Shobukola, Olushoni Adebowale, Olushoni John Chinedu, Olushoni Benjamin Oshofa. It was nice seeing you, my brother. And every other Olushoni that came that I could not recall their names. Now, I want to appreciate two of my mothers that God used for the programs of the week. Mother Celestia Oshin, God will continue to be with you and bless your home. Mother Celestia Odupoale, God will continue to be with you and bless your home. And also, I want to appreciate my great daddy that God used for the youth seminar on Saturday. It's no one else but Dr. Pat S. Agboro, which is chairman board of management, C.C.C. Seminary Theological Center. I want to appreciate all the youth that came. I know many of you would not even want me to mention your names, so I will not even mention any name. But I pray that for all the youth that came, you will not die a youth. God will grant you the grace to fulfill your purpose. This is your church. You can see me, the shepherd is a youth. And here we can, you know, make the change that Celestia wants. I'm open to ideas, and once we put it together, it's going to become great. You can see the things we're doing just with the numbers. But you joining us, I believe, will make it better. So come join us. And I want to thank those that were in the chorister, Celestial Church of Christ Choir, Ebenezer 2021. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much. I don't want to mention names because I might forget one person, and that would not be good for myself. So I pray that for everyone that came for this harvest, all that came, men, women, young, old, especially the youth, God will grant your request. God will pour his anointing upon you. Great changes will begin to occur in your life, and you will never miss the mark. The mistakes that many has made, we will not make it in the name of Jesus, but we will do better. God bless you. Thank you for joining, and see you guys as soon as best possible. God bless you.